brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Pottery.
Peppa and George are playing at Zoe Zebra's house. Little Zuzu and Zaza are making a jungle with play clay. George has made a dinosaur out of play clay. Peppa and Zoe are having a doll's picnic.
Hello, Mr. Monkey. Would you like a cup of tea?
Monkey says yes.
What's the magic word, Mr. Monkey?
That means please.
Oh, we haven't got a tea set.
We could make a tea set out of play clay.
Yes. George, can we use a play clay, please?
No.
Zuzu, Zaza, we need to make a tea set for our tea party.
No.
You can help us make it.
I'll make the teapot.
And we'll make the cups.
There. Now Monkey can have tea. Oh, this teapot is too soft.
Real tea sets aren't soft.
My mummy makes real pots. She does pottery.
Ooh.
Mummy, can you help us make a tea set, please?
With teacups and a teapot that we can put real water in.
Okay, come with me.
This is where Mrs. Zebra makes her pottery.
Let's make this tea set.
What's that?
Clay. All pottery starts off like that.
But it's soft, like play clay.
We need it to be soft so we can shape it. But later, it won't be soft.
Ooh.
Mummy Zebra is making a little cup on the potter's wheel.
There. One cup.
Wow.
That looks easy.
Would you like to try?
Yes, please. It's all slimy. It's all gone wrong.
Making a cup on a potter's wheel is not easy.
There is an easier way to make a cup. First, we roll the clay into a long worm like this.
It's a wriggly worm. I'm a wriggly worm, I'm a wriggly worm, I'm made of clay. What shall I make today? I'm a wriggly worm.
We wrap it round and round like this.
It's a bit bumpy.
Now I smooth it out with my hands and I add a handle.
It's a cup.
Now we have two cups.
Yes, but a tea set needs more than two cups.
We'll all make cups.
Yes.
Dinosaur.
George has made a dinosaur. George always makes dinosaurs.
Oh, what a scary dinosaur. Now we need to bake the tea set in a kiln.
A kiln is an oven that cooks the clay and makes it hard.
The tea set should be ready.
Hooray!
Now we paint them.
The children are painting the tea set. Lovely, bright colours. The tea set is finished.
Now we can have our tea party.
There's a cup for everyone.
Oh, we forgot to make a teapot.
I know. George's dinosaur can be the teapot.
Yes. Let's fill it with water.
This is the best tea set in the world.
Everybody knows that all the finest tea sets have a dinosaur in them.
Teapot!